Now it is smooth and soft. So you see, it's smooth and soft. So we can start rolling it. Don't do this at home. Nah, it's just a butter knife. So usually I do it this way, put a bowl of hot water. This is really hot. This is really hot. In there, and then put everything in the oven. So I will let them rise for about 30 minutes to an hour max, just like this. But when it is really cold, I will let them rise for probably 2 hours. Otherwise, you know, it won't rise at all. So when they're ready, just steam them right away. So this is my steamer. So they turned out pretty beautiful, this batch. Yeah, you can steam them for about 20 minutes, I think. 20 to 25 minutes. And they'll look like this. And you can eat them right now. If you want to just store them for future, what I do is I let them cool down and I freeze them. So usually I make a lot more, probably 10 batches. So you can use a larger steamer to steam all of them together. So let's see how it looks inside. This one looks good. Like this, it looks really, really good. And then you can, it's really hot, you can open it up just like this. So what I found is the rolling doesn't do much. Like sometimes you get some sort of texture inside depending on how you roll it, but if you don't want to roll it, just don't do it. But this is well done. Everyone likes it at home, you know. Okay. So that's it.